Come on, really? You good, man? I want to see what this is over there. Speaking something about boss fight. Might be. Okay, let's go. This is a dragon knight, if I'm not mistaken. See three bodies around him. And of course I have the ability to summon my thing, but I'm gonna wait a little bit for the Scarlet Rod to go away. And since we are healing, it's good. Off if this boss is truly a boss, if this dragonite is alive. And of course he's alive, why not? Good move for that. Come on. Really? No, yeah. He's cheating because he threw me into the rot thing. Okay. Where are my runes? Runes are over there. So let me go a little fast here. Let me come on. Grab my rune. Let's quit. What are you doing, Mimic? Yeah, go, go. Hmm. Come on. It's a difficult one. It's a difficult one because of the rods. It's actually a difficult one because of the rod. Let me get. Oh, we don't have anything that. Okay, that was good. That was excellent. That went perfect, actually. Dragon scale blade, nice. Indeed, very nice. Do I have anything else to do here? I think I'm done. Yes, I think I am done. So, let me jump over to the lake to get everything back on order. In order. My health potions, my stuff all around. And let me go over here. I'm not gonna bother with the enemies. Just leave me alone. I don't want to have anything to do with you guys. Let's go over here. Let's continue. Yes, I'm gonna get Scarlet Rod, but that doesn't matter. Okay, let's continue over here. Now, what do we do? Shall I go straight to over there? I'm gonna go to, gonna go over here. And then I'm gonna go this way. Over that way. Thank you. gonna go and drop that item. Come on. Over here is a big door and a very deep hall. Go this way. I want to see if there's anything inside of that place. Since we have the solid road, go straight to that place. Grab this one. Nomadic Warrior Cookbook number 22. Okay, once more. Do the journey. Yes, I'm gonna get some rot. Doesn't care. Let's see now. What can we do? Oh, there's a shade of grace there. Splendid. Perfect. Down. Yay, found an item. Another golden room. Number 10. Golden centipede. I think that I can't go over there, so I'm gonna drop here. Okay, those bastards once more. They really hit hard. I should have already rest before. Coming down here. Okay. I see those two items over there. Oh, we have not 7,000. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go to the thing, the grace, because I have to spend my runes. I'm gonna develop my fates. I'm gonna see if I can memorize other spells as well. Nothing new. And I'm gonna go back down once more. These guys are backtracking. I'm gonna slaughter this one. Thankfully he's killing my other enemies. That was intense. Whoa. That was really intense. Oh, and I could actually, okay, I could have some help. But never mind. Actually, I'm really glad that I can cast, that I have the spells. The paladin spells. Okay, let me see, because I think this one will be quite difficult. Sneaky boy, yeah. Sneaky boy with a huge 200 sword. You don't see me. I don't know where I am, because I'm a sneaky boy. Yeah, I'm holding a huge thing there, indeed. I can actually die now. I give you my permission to die. And what do we have here? This way we have a chest. I don't feel really good about this place, I should say. I am worried. I'm gonna... Scorpion Stinger, oh nice. Alright.